Subject: square design, stippling work. So first, draw back side of the answer paper to key sketch. Key sketch means a rough sketch. So first, I'm going to show you how to draw rough sketch. For rough sketch, take size in your rounder, size 7 cm, and for a composition, repeat again, draw second square, how to draw square, just see. Same sides. Okay, this way you have to complete your small square. Second, use units or a shape for square composition. Triangle, 2, square 2, circle 1, any flower, and lines. So I am going to show you how to draw overlap your figure. Overlapping, you must show overlapping. Overlapping means when you draw any form, overlap a second shape, third square. Okay, get new shape. Serration lines means new creative shape. New shapes form due to overlapping forms. First, second, this way you have to complete your composition. So I am completing here. You complete your rough sketches in 10 or 15 minutes. Circle, triangle, two square. Just see which composition is better for drawing. Line use last stage. Check your big form. Divide it into unequal part. Okay, second composition. Draw big triangle. Opposite side, draw second small triangle, big square, opposite side below, draw small square, draw circle, small or big size, just check your units. Last flower. You must show 5 petals. Okay, just second important, check your forms, big or small size. Draw curve or vertical or horizontal line. Choose types of line. Okay, this way you have to complete your rough sketch. For rough sketch, size 7 centimeter, draw 2 sketches backside of the answer paper. Which sketch is good? Select one of these sketch which you like. Draw front side of the answer paper. This way, but main important, show overlapping.